Who's brought their wallet with them?
Not me.
Don't say that.
Hey, I've got
you brought your wallet?
I've only got like five pounds.
This is more important than money. Listen, there's something more important than money. More. Have you brought any sweets? Chocolate? Biscuits? Nothing for me.
Nothing for you.
You haven't got any biscuits?
No, we didn't.
Sweets? Chocolate?
We didn't bother bringing
nothing
anything.
For me.
Why not?
You know
I like them.
I didn't know.
You don't know. You're all right.
Well, first of all, we were going to plan on selling ice cream in your pocket. Old man.
I think I've got.
I'll tell you the other thing I like. Custard. You got your custard?
No. Old man. I think I've got Caleb. Oh yeah.
You like
yeah, I got the Caleb.
I like custard.
Old man.
I asked my grandson to get me custard from school and he won't do it.
Okay. Old man.
When yeah, I see.
When we were going to pay for our food, we were originally going to plan on selling you, but we
no,
just...
No. Too late. Shop's closed. Shop's closed. 6 o'clock.
We realised you're not making enough money to pay for
you. You don't mean that I made enough money?
Oh, it's not nice.
It's not very nice, is it? No, thank you for saying that, James. Very, very kind.
You suck.
Very, very kind.
Can I get it on the dress, Milo?